Before I forget him, before we end this interview, Errol Spence or Terrence Crawford, who do you like in that fight?
I'm going with Crawford.
Why?
Been hungry for a big fight. Still have his legs up on him. Still sharp. I think he's more at his prime than Spence is.
And
That'd be Spence. And I like Spence. I believe that even his last fight with Garcia from Philly, I want Garcia to win, but I know it would be a whole bunch of stuff had to overcome. You don't have too many rounds to do that. And he's coming back off this accident. As horrified as that accident was, then he's coming back ready. But back to, you know, I just think that. That's what I believe.
No, absolutely. And then I wanted to touch on this fighter really quick. Virgil Ortiz, 16-0, 16 knockouts. Looks like he's going to fight. It's not official yet. Maurice Hooker, they're both from Dallas. It's a big fight. It's Hooker's first fight at 47, but he's a very, very talented fighter. What do you think?
I'm going to rock with him. I'm gonna go with him. It's going to be a good fight. You like that fight?
I love that fight. Virgil's going to have a hard time getting fights at some point. He hits too hard, and nobody...
Well, he's having a hard time now, and I'm surprised he got this one.
Exactly. So, he wants to fight the Thurmans. He wants to fight Danny Garcia. He wants to fight Terrence Crawford. But
he can beat all of them, except for Crawford.
And remember, he's only 22, so he can only get better, 23.
That's the scary part.
So that's it. But to end this interview, Bernard Hopkins, any message to your fans, people who love you and support you? I mean, I could sit here all day and talk to you, but I'm sure you have things to do. I do want to know if I could do this once every 2 weeks with you, if that's okay with you, to catch up on the boxing
world. Absolutely. And we can. And I still want to tell... I want to tell fans out there to continue to get the accurate resources, whether it's from yourself or others out there that's loving the sport and keeping credibility to the sport. I hope these fights happens, the ones that we talked about. I'm going to be doing all I can to influence it or instigate it, either way. Continue to be safe out there. And protect yourself at all times, as we're told before we hit battle. Take care, man, and nice talking to you.
Thank you so much. There you have it, Bernard Hopkins, the one and only. EsNews reporting.com. Zekbach reporting.